What's going on YouTube? Come back at you with another video. Okay, so Ja Rule put up a post. Apparently, his show in Syracuse, New York was canceled. 50 Cent took an opportunity to jump online and troll Ja Rule, take a little shot like he normally does. I'm going to let you see what Ja Rule's post was and then show you 50's response.
Syracuse, I just got word the show got canceled. Sorry, man, I've been trying to get there all day. I love y'all, man, and we're going to reschedule the show. See, I'm leaving the airport now, man.
Okay, that was Ja Rule's little post. Had to cancel the show. I'm going to show you 50's response.
Yo, Syracuse, I just got word the show got canceled. Sorry, man. I've been trying to get there all day. I love y'all, man. And we're going to reschedule the show. See, I'm leaving the airport now, man.
So 50 said, only 10 tickets sold. Don't nobody want to see that shit. You talking about wait. We got a lot of people on the walk up. Get the fuck out of here. Get the strap. So, again, 50 doing what he does. This has been going on for a long time. Like what? Like 15 years type shit? I think this is what we need for hip hop. We need hip hop boxing, or it doesn't even have to be boxing. It could be some UFC type shit. You can throw the kicks in there too. I think this would be good for hip hop, for people to be able to solve any issues that they have, you know, reduce violence on the street and just bring this shit in the ring. Not that there's any violence between Ja Rule and 50 these days, but I think something like that would definitely be a good look for hip hop. People, as far as like numbers wise, people would eat that shit up. And I think it will resolve a lot of issues and help people get past certain situations. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I definitely appreciate you watching. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, do it right now. Make sure you turn those post notifications on too. I do a lot of videos every day. You don't want to miss out. You want to be in tune. Have those post notifications on. I appreciate you. Peace.